Now solving the OR model. So what are the various methods for solving the OR model? First is the linear programming, in which the constraints and the objective function both are in the linear format. Linear means power is the highest degree, or power in these functions is 1, like x1 to the power 1, x2 to the power 1. So those are the linear functions, and any problem regarding that is known as linear programming. Other techniques include the integer programming, in which the variables assume integer values. For example, something like this, some function like this, where x1 equals to 0 if some condition is satisfied, and x1 equals to 1 if some other condition is satisfied. So here this is known as integer programming. Then dynamic programming, in which the bigger problem is divided into smaller parts, smaller problems, and we solve the smaller problems recursively so as to solve the bigger problem. Then networking programming, in which the OR model can be used as a network, is depicted as a network. And then non-linear programming, in which the functions are non-linear, means any power can be there, to the power 2, any polynomial degree, or 3, but more than 1. Apart from using these techniques, we can also use algorithms to solve the OR tools. Like, we will start from any random point and then converge to the main solution. And in some cases, the problem or the model may be so complex that we cannot find the optimal solution. Therefore we do some compromises and find out a good solution. May not be the best, but a good solution using heuristic or meta heuristic, that is using probability to find out a solution which tends to be best. Even by the use of simulations, we can find out the solutions, but the simulations are both time consuming and is costly resource wise. An important point to be considered before solving any OR model is that there might be some decision alternatives, that is, there might be some common sense solution to our problem. Instead of just solving whatever we have mathematically, we need to have some observations about the problem and find another solution, maybe not mathematical, so as to solve the problem. Here is an interesting case which says that a software named Orion was delivered by UPS so as to locate the shortest distance using the traveling salesman algorithm so as to deliver the products. But the drivers resented this software because they were very experienced. So the Orion developers, they said, you may not follow the path shown by computer, but you need to beat it. So, and at the same time, the drivers took the challenge, and by using their skills, they delivered the items faster. So our main problem was to optimize or reduce the time required for delivery of the products. By making Orion software, it may not have been achieved, but due to this beat the computer challenge, it was achieved clearly. So instead of finding a mathematical solution, they actually did something common sense, like challenging the drivers so that the items could be delivered faster.